we're seeing, and the very building blocks of life are being attacked by very short-sighted and short-term interests. We need to be focusing on the environment because we have one planet to live on, and if this planet cannot sustain us in a healthy way, we're all going to be suffering from a lot more health problems. It's going to be a lot more than the question of who pays for healthcare and how is it insured, to how do we actually even function as beings on this planet.
Exactly. Whereas it used to be one millisievert a year mm-hmm. was the normal exposure for people, right. And now the Japanese government has lifted that to 20, so 20-fold.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, and now they're telling people in Fukushima, oh, don't worry, and 20 microsieverts or 20 millisieverts a year is okay now.
And
it's way below the norm.
The
new norm.
The new norm, so that's the whole idea right there, right? Yeah. The new norm has been revised, the norm has been revised,
yes.
So it's no longer newsworthy.
Right, right.
看板の前で測った空間放射線量は 0.27 マイクロシーベルトあります。本日は気温が30度を超えるせいか、浜辺で遊ぶ人たちの姿も見られます。
But the way that the government has reacted to basically make it look like things are normal.
Right.
And when they're not.
Right.
And I'm proof positive because I've lived here since the disaster, and I had no idea that the radiation was actually had spiked like that. Although I'm sure if I looked into it, as you certainly have, I would know. Now I know.
I know.
I know other people. Yeah. Would you mind if I share this on YouTube?
Oh, no, sure. Go ahead.
Okay.
And there'll be other areas probably that are higher than this.
Great.
Should we go into that?
Yeah, we're nine kids with nosebleeds today.
Yeah, that's what prompted all this. We had nine kids with nosebleeds, and we were wondering. By the way, we are in Numazu, very near Mount Fuji, in Gotemba, actually. We're in Gotemba, very near Mount Fuji. And we're just
in places in Namiecho that are six. And actually, when I worked there, I did get nosebleeds for 3 days.
So the nosebleeds, that's not just a...
No, it's a symptom of radiation.
It is, indeed. Yeah. It is, indeed. Yeah. Wow, my
three
God.
Three today, you can't go out to play. Oh, well, too bad.
And you were telling me before that on the school grounds that have been cleaned, the radiation is low, but if you step right off the school ground, it spikes up.
Yes. You've...
Finder? 0.67.
Our contamination advisor says that's a safe amount for a few hours, but living here would vastly increase the likelihood of cancers.
96.97、今3マイクロシーベルトになりました、約 2.98 から3マイクロシーベルトあります。この河原の海水浴場の空間放射線量は、0.2 マイクロシーベルトぐらいなんですが、決して、低い放射線量だとは思えません。またこの海水浴場に、隣接する道路の、境界に、
to how do we actually even function as beings on this planet?